20 seconds on the clock, please. You have to earn at least how much money each year to afford to live in Beverly Hills?
$500,000.
Tell me one thing you know about a rabbit.
He hops.
Name a reason why someone might start sweating.
They're running.
You just poured yourself a big glass of what?
Wine.
Name something you answer.
Questions.
You have to earn at least how much money each year to afford to live in Beverly Hills? You said $500,000. You won't be out there, sir. Survey said. Tell me one thing you know about a rabbit. You said hop. Survey said. Tell me a reason why someone might start sweating. You said run it. Survey said. You just poured yourself a big glass of what? You said wine. Survey said. Name something you answer. You said questions. Survey said. Oh. Samantha. He got you 135 points. Now, Samantha, listen to me. You're going to win $20,000,
yes,
okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go. Let's remind everybody of Anthony's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. You have to earn at least how much money each year to afford to live in Beverly Hills?
$500,000.
Try again.
$600,000.
Tell me one thing you know about a rabbit.
No cares.
Tail, cocktail.
Name a reason why someone might start sweating.
Running, exercising.
Try again.
In the heat.
You just poured yourself a big glass of what?
Water.
Water.
Name something you answer.
A game show question.
Try again. You have to earn at least how much money each year to afford to live in Beverly Hills? You said $600,000. Survey said 1 million is the number one answer. 1 million. Tell me one thing you know about a rabbit. You said Peter Cottontail. Survey said it hops was the number one answer. We need 53 points. Name a reason why someone might start sweating. You said in the heat. Survey said. Nervous and stress was the number one answer. You just poured yourself a big glass of what? You said water. Survey said. Was the number one answer.
Wow.
Name something you answered. You said